Well, whoever they are, turns out they were right. Sunshine, the good times, yeah, we got a few behind us. But when the bad times come, I ain't gonna run. It doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine, I'll be wrapped around your finger. Girl, you got me till we run out of time. Let your pour, rain or shine. The wind's gonna blow wherever it goes, and the road is gonna wind. It doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine. When I look at you now, I see all I ever wanted. Make me wanna hang around and hold your hand. You is. It doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine, I'll be wrapped around your finger. Girl, you got me till we run out of time. Rich or poor, rain or shine. The wind's gonna blow wherever it goes, and the road is gonna wind. It doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine. Forevermore, I'll be yours and you'll be mine.
Father, how great you are, Lord, an awesome God. We thank you for a beautiful day for these two, Austin and Tori, as they come together in holy matrimony to be united and become of one. Father, we ask for your hedge protection upon them. Father, your blessings surround them. Father, that you'll anoint them and that you'll take them on a journey that they'll never forget. So again, Father, we thank you for the friends and family coming out today to be a part of this day. And we're not only that, we give you all the honor and all the glory. Now, this is an exciting day. Both all the friends and families and, well, pretty much for me, too. To watch you grow up, Austin, boy, it's been a pleasure. You've grown up to be a fine young man, and you got you an extraordinary woman, and I'm excited for the both of you. Austin, and taking the woman whom you hold by the hands to be your lawful and wedded wife, I require you to promise, in the awareness of God's presence, that you will love and cherish her, that you will honor and sustain her in every circumstances of life, and that you'll be true to her in all things until death alone shall part you. Do you make this promise to Tori?
No.
And Tori, in taking the man whom you hold by the hands to be your lawful and wedded husband, I require you to promise, in the awareness of God's presence, that you will love and cherish him, and that you will honor and sustain him in every circumstances of life, and that you'll be true to him in all things until death and alone shall part you. Do you make this promise?
I do.
Do you, Austin, give this ring to Tori as a token of your love for her?
No.
And will you, Tori, take this ring as a token of your love for Austin, and will you wear it as a token of your love for him?
I do.
Now, having pledged your faith and your love to each other, and having sealed your solemn and sacred marital vows, through the authority vested in me by the state of Texas, and turning to God for divine approval, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Austin, you may kiss your bride.
Woo!
And only cousins, we have always been much closer. And in 21 years, we have loads of memories to attest to that. And now you needing a reassurance that the day before the wedding, every bride feels that it's still not real. Austin, I know you will take really good care of her, just like you have been for the past 5 years. You spoil her like she deserves to be spoiled, and I know you're prepared to continue that. I love you both, and I wish you all the happiness in the world.
I'm Jesse, I'm Austin's brother. Austin and I almost instantly had the typical brotherly relationship filled with rivalry and competitiveness every day without fail, with everything from fishing, hunting, anything. In all honesty, I couldn't be happier for the both of you, and I couldn't be more happy to welcome you to the family, Tori. You've always been a part of it, even though that you're just now officially a part of it, you've always been here, and I honestly couldn't say without doubt that I've never seen my brother so happy as to see you with him.
July moonlight shines, you pretty head on my shoulder, pull over on the side of the road. My God, you're something like nothing I've ever seen. If I'm asleep, girl, let me dream. Baby, fall into my kiss. It should just happen like this. Trusted so much that there's no one else but us. And this moment that says it's so right, that's all we have in this life. Drink up this love, baby. Give it all we got tonight. Just happen like this. Trusted so much that there's no one else but us.
so right, 'cause that's all we have in this life.